The Pulse, sponsored by Rush Health Systems.
My name is Jeff Grondin. I'm a pulmonary and critical care physician here at Rush Hospital in Meridian. One of the new therapies that we've been able to bring to the Meridian community is endobronchial ultrasound. So it's a technology that allows us to visualize structures outside of the airway. And then with this technology, we can take biopsies and samples of these masses or lymph nodes outside of the airway that aren't visualized by traditional bronchoscopy. This procedure is typically used to diagnose conditions such as sarcoidosis, lung cancers, or any malignancies involving the chest. It really, over the past several years, has become the standard of care for staging of lung cancer in particular. There really is no downtime aside from the day of the procedure. They can typically go back to any of their normal activities on the following day.